since Sundance, I mean, there's been just nonstop press and like people trying to, you know, speak with us about the film. And it's been, I mean, it's overwhelming for me, for them. But I think that everybody's like on board with the idea that we want this film to be out in the world. So I think that it's okay. Some of the highlights for the guys, they got to meet Robert De Niro, William Friedkin, David O. Russell. They got to go to Hollywood for a week and have like just like a beautifully curated, amazing time that Magnolia and Vice put together for us. And we're going to, you know, they got to go to Michigan to meet their family and their grandmother for the first time. They got to go to Colombia and go to South America for the first time. They're going to the UK next month. I mean, it's so special that they're being able to, you know, they are experiencing all these things that they weren't able to experience when they were young. And it's very like concentrated at like one like particular time. So it's a little overwhelming, but I think that, you know, they're taking it well, so.